I am Sid and today I am going to make a video on KTM RC200 new generation. So first I will look at the key. So this is the key of the new KTM RC200. Now let's straight away move towards the front and let's check out what it offers. Now as this is a new generation, you get the new interface at the front. Just have a look. First I will on the key. Here you have the LED DRLs and now indicators have moved from the mirrors towards here. They have integrated now indicators just aside in the windshield. You get the LED headlamps. Now you only get the halogen headlamps for RC125 or else you will get the LED headlamps from RC200 to RC390. Now at the front you get the WP Apex 43 suspension. The front disc brake size is about 320mm and the front tire size is about on the front tire size is about 110 70 or 17 inches. Now let's straight away move towards the instrument cluster. Now you get the newly digital instrument cluster. Before you at the previous generation, the instrument cluster was a digital. This bike gets all new digital instrument cluster. As if you see, the previous generation was also getting the digital instrument cluster, but that was a little bit small. Now it gets a lot more bigger. Now it shows the time, it shows the speedometer, tachometer. This is the speedometer, this is the tachometer. It shows the fuel gauge, this is the cooling, it shows the side stand indicator. Here you have the gear position indicator. This is the info, this is the odometer. Now you can change the odometer. It shows the trip 1. Also trip 1 time, trip 2, road, or the you can change the mode. If you go over here, you can change the mode. I think it's a road mode. On the left hand side, these are the controls for a high beam, low beam. These are the controls for the passing light switch. These are the controls for indicators. These are the controls for your horn. Let's check out the horn. On the right hand side, these are the controls for engine kill switch and these are the controls to on the bike. Now this bike gets the 13.7 liters of the fuel tank capacity. This is a new color scheme, you can see. Now this bike may look weird in the images, but it looks much more or the a bit more prettier when you see in face to face, but no doubt the previous generation was way better in terms of looks. Here you have the RC200 badging. You get the new graphics. It's a very good color, rich color. You now the another main change is that you get the dual split seats. The seats are a bit soft, not more soft and not more hard. It's just a moderate level. And as this is a very sports, it's a full fair sports bike, so don't go for the touring or else your back will get pain. Now this bike gets 199.5 cc of engine, which produces about 25.4 bhp of power and 19.5 Nm of torque at the rate 8000 rpm, mated with 6-speed manual gearbox. At the rear you get the monoshock, suspension. Moving at the rear, you get this beautiful LED tail lamp, just like it looks similar to the previous generation. You get the LED indicator. This is a area for number plate area. Now at the rear, this size is about 230mm with a single piston calipers, and you get the 4 piston calipers at the front. Now the rear tire size of this bike is as such, is 180 60 or 17 inches. So now this was all about this KTM RC. Now let's check out the dimensions of this bike is as such. Now the wheelbase is about 1341mm, the seat height is about 824mm, the ground clearance is 158mm and the curb weight is about 160.6 kg. So let's now hear the sound of this bike. So this was all about the KTM RC200. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed it, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Also don't forget to press the bell notification so that you won't miss any single upload made by me. Till then, ride safe, take care.